Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I'll try to win the new podium vehicle. If not, I'll customize the one that I already have, but let's see if I can win it. Something free, it's always welcome, because I can sell my old one and I can keep this one. What just happened? I just pressed E and okay. I don't know what is the glitch. Some say it's a glitch, I don't know. Lately I didn't win the podium vehicle, but maybe because I have one, I don't know. Here it is. I didn't win it, but let's go ahead and recustomize my own that I have, and I have a beautiful customization, but I think I'll do a better one. So let's go. Here is the one that I have. I have a pretty clean customization. I think it looks pretty cool, but it's time to do a new one. So as always, I will customize my car right over here at my Arena Workshop building. And let's see what I'm about to make. First, let me show you where you can buy this car if you don't win it at for free. It should be somewhere around here. Here it is, the Cheetah Classic. This is a Ferrari in real life, and a pretty cool one if you ask me. I think this car is a must in your car collection. If you are a collector like I am, definitely want to have a car like this in your garage.
What are we doing
near your Turismo Classic? Two similar cars, but different. Similar but different. Yeah, I know what I just said. Similar in some ways but different in others, in other way. Okay, so let's go ahead and first let's see what color I should take. As you can see, we have a stripe which doesn't look bad. We can go with a classic Ferrari red. I like this Torino red. You will never go wrong with a color like this, but yeah, let's see. I want to see also a metallic paint. And also this matte black doesn't look that bad. Actually, I like it. Let's see the metallic black. I think a black Ferrari will look interesting. And yeah, and the second color, I'm not pretty sure if I will make it also black or I'll try something different. Let's see. Let's see something. Pure gold. Yep. Red doesn't look that bad. Also the race yellow. With this black in contrast, it looks pretty cool. Today I want to make a something a little bit more aggressive, and this black is perfect for that. Or even this Torino red with this black. No, but I think I'll go with this race yellow. I just like it. Makes this car look more sporty, more, I don't know. And now the trim color. I think I'm gonna keep the black interior. It will be simple or a cream. No, for this car the black interior is just fine. Let's see what else we can change. Let's see the bumpers. So we have the stock bumper. We have this yellow details. But no. I'll keep this one. Let's see here in the back. No, it's too much. I don't want to go with this. I think this is a little bit too much. I like yellow accents, but no. Also the black engine I think is the best. Yep. I have some nice exhaust. Yeah, I think they are the cleanest and the best exhaust that I can put on, so it's just perfect. Now let's see right over here what I have to. No. Again, I have the best vents. As you can see, we can change some things around this car. And obviously I have the best hood. I have my blue headlights. But for some of you maybe this is not okay, so you can take the xenon. I have my plate number, roof. Let's see what we can put here. No, it's a no. I don't like it. Side skirt. No, I won't put it yellow because I didn't go with that design, so it's fine this way. Now let's see if I will put a spoiler or not. I think I can work with something. In order to change the aspect of the car, this. Yeah, I think I'll go with this Super Ray spoiler. Looks nice. The rims, I think I have to leave the rims the way that I have now. Only because they are clean and I think they fit perfect with this car. Let's see the. So these are the stock wheels. Yeah, I have the best wheels that I can put on. No tire design for a car like this and some black tire smoke. Let's take it outside and let's do a quick review. Because we have a beauty, it's simple. I only put this yellow line, but I think it worked just fine with this black. It's more aggressive now with this line and with the spoiler. And let's start reviewing this car because a lot of you will get this for free in this week, and let's see if it's a keeper or not. First of all, let's talk a little about the things that I don't like. I don't like that are not many things that I don't like. Maybe I wish this car could be a little bit faster, just a little bit, and I wish it has more livery that you can put on, not more mods, because mods, it has enough, if you ask me. But more liveries, for sure, I wish it had more liveries. So that's that. But I think that's the only things that I don't like for now. I cannot find something that I can think of, so now let's talk about the things that I actually love when it comes to this Ferrari. First of all, and the most important thing is the overall shape. I just love the overall shape of this car, and mainly I just love the tail lights. Look how cool they seem. See this, look, those tail lights, even when you're braking. Yeah, I think they are just nice. And trust me, in the night time you can see them even better and nicely. Other thing that I just love is the sound. It's a powerful sound, it's like it's supposed to be. And that's about it, because you have one of the most amazing classic shape in this game. So for a classic car, it's one of the best. And if you are a car collector, I think you should have a car like this in your garage. This and the Turismo Classic, if you know that car. I also have that on my channel. Thank you very, very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you will win this car. And also, don't forget, if you like, to follow me on Instagram, because there I post my car collection. You can show me your cars, you can show me your ideas. And thank you very much for watching. Have a great day, and I really hope you'll win this car. See you really, really soon. Bye.